Obadiah spoke to two nations who were first two brothers. Out of all the children who descended from Adam, God chose one family to hold the keys to his house. They would have the right to rule his land, his home, his kingdom. And these keys were first given to Abram, who passed them to Isaac, his son, who fathered two brothers, Esau and Jacob.